1, goaltender Roberto Luongo.
The bench.
Nick Bjugstad trying to end it again. Bjugstad moves in. Makes a move. For Barkov, Huberdeau again, they're moving it quickly. Ekblad, here's Bjugstad on an open side, he scores! Nick Bjugstad, power play, 2-0.
See in control, over the line, wheeled off for Dmitry Kulikov, out in front, it kicks around, and they score! Connor Brickley, his first NHL goal.
Ekblad, Jager, winds and fires, save up, high rebound, score!
Jager starts it back the other way, up the left side. Sends it across, Bjugstad drops it off, Brickley scores! Pretty three-way passing play as this top line for the Florida Panthers.
Over to Trocheck. Campbell, and here's Kulikov getting a look. Trocheck fires and scores, his second of the night! Loose in front is a chance here for Jager, he shoots, scores! How about those hands?
Demonstrated one of his moves. Penalty shot that connected, once again slowing down, and once again scoring. He gives Florida a 1-0 lead in the shot.
It one more time. Up high, Ekblad. His shot, deflected! Deflected score! 20 seconds left! Bjugstad! Wow!
One, if you can score 3 out of 10, you're doing fine. This is unbelievable.
Here's Alexander Barkov, fifth round of the shootout. Can he keep it going with the goals? Oh, to the backhand, Barkov, the one-hander.
It just keeps getting more and more unbelievable.
5 for 5 for Florida.
Bring in the therapist for these goalies.
All right, it's Brock Nelson.
For the lead pass on the wing for Jonathan Huberdeau.
Late guy.
There he is, Campbell the shot, he scores! The late guy, Brian Campbell, ends it as the Florida Panthers come back and beat the Red Wings 2-1.
His fifth of the year. Here's another shot, and they score. McKenzie, two quick ones. And McKenzie
makes the power move out. Huberdeau sends it in front. Barkov takes it back. Rene scrambling, and the Panthers score. A power play goal for the Panthers.
Barkov. Trying to settle down that rolling puck. Moving in. Bobrovsky backing up. Barkov scores. And Florida continue their winning ways.
Peary, one-timer score! Brandon Peary with a bullet.
In the first period, you would expect him to a little more jump.
A turnover, and the Panthers make it 2-0 on a backhander by
good save.
Jager dishes off. Kulikov now joins the fray. He scores! Dmitry Kulikov from the circle, and the Panthers, 12 minutes in, have a 2-0.
Side of Falk, who takes away ice. Jonathan Huberdeau on the wall, grinding. Alone is Mitchell, and he scores! Willie Mitchell, all alone out in front. And Florida finally breaks the ice.
In the difference. Can he give Luongo a chance to win it? Barkov against Markstrom.
Oh, is that filthy.
Boys, from the skate to the stick.
Here we go. Shootout goals. All game deciding goals. Can he do it again? Barkov. Blue Jackets. Barkov with Huberdeau. Huberdeau with a chance. Over to Barkov. Oh, yes!
The wing.
Cross ice. Jager is in. Jager buries it. Oh, yes, sir! Corbin Knight. Knight walks in on the backhand. Puts it in front. Score! Knight to shoot. runs to center. Up on the wing, it's Jágr. Cutting to the middle, Jágr with a chance, he scores again! Unreal!
Here's a 2-on-1 for Florida. Getting back in over the line, the shot, they score! That shot taken by Derek McKenzie catches the short.
High it goes. And that pass for CeCe cut off by the long reach of Jágr. Here comes Jágr back in. Huberdeau. Jágr in front. Scores. Barkov. And the big line has cashed in at last on another odd man run.
Nice looking for Campbell. Ryan Campbell behind the net. Jágr lets it go for Barkov out in front. Upstairs goes Huberdeau. And the top line connects to make it 8-2-0.
Smith is with him. The feed for Smith. Gets out in front. Score! Riley Smith. Chicago last night. Riley Smith moves in front. Tries a pass. It goes in. Deflects home off a Lightning player. 3-0. He's sitting in the box now.
Yeah, he came out of the way.
Jokinen for Trocheck.
Williams lost it. Trocheck into the offensive end. From a sharp angle, he scores. Trocheck. Slipped it past Grubauer, and the Panthers lead 3-0.
And now it's Peary again. Puts it out in front, deflected, score! Derek McKenzie!
We're going to see they're arguing, and then McKenzie may have batted it in. So you talk about playing hard in a dirty area. Has Peary done that tonight?
Back in front, and carries the camper. Shot blocked away, O'Reilly. Ryan Campbell keeps it in, score! Brandon Peary got a piece in front! And the Panthers now are up 5-2. Moving in from the far side. Shoots and scores. UC on home. Here's another shot, score! And the Panthers grab the lead, Riley Smith.
It's an uphill battle, and lately it has been that for Riley Smith. This time he finds the back of the net.
And look where Kyle Rau was. It pops right back up. And now it's Jágr down low in front. Barkov score! Jágr to Barkov!
Where they'll be.
Here comes Jágr with a chance. Score! Jaromír Jágr and change direction! And Jágr's 743rd goal gives the Panthers the lead. Saar cut him off. Jokinen stays with him and feeds Trocheck. What a play by Jokinen. Trocheck for Ekblad! Score! And Ekblad! And they lead again! Man trying to end it. Barkov this year of 4-5 in shootouts. Trying to put it away. Let's go home, baby! The Caps get it done. Looking for a lane. The shot. Save rebound. Bjugstad. He scores! Big Nick knocked it out of the air. Power play goal. 2-0. Oh, what coordination. Logan Shaw now jumps on the ice. Jokinen a steal, tries to get it in front to Shaw, in again! And it's going to be UC Jokinen! His second of the game that pinballed around and somehow finds its way by Bernier. So the Panthers run it well, here comes Trocheck. One-on-one against the forward. Trocheck with a chance, he scores! Vincent Trocheck with a rocket! A short-handed goal! And the Panthers have the lead in Boston, 2-1.
Kucherov, who took a shot last night in the game, was not able to make it past warm-up.
Petrovic shoots, it goes in! Hit deflected home! Jiří Hudler in front got a piece of it! And the Panthers lead 3-1. All started by the Bjugstad face-off win, and the Cat fans are on their feet in Tampa. Ski makes a move. Oh, Jaromír Jágr picked his pocket! Here comes Jágr with Barkov. Jágr off the steal, moves, waits, Barkov scores! What a goal! Jaromír Jágr! Incredible! Campbell at the line. Here's Ekblad with a look! Deflected score! Deflected score! Barkov again! 28 seconds left, and the Panthers have the lead! 4-point night for Alexander Barkov! Amazing! It deflects to Ekblad. High slot, holding, wrist shot. Knocked down in front, Barkov score! Alexander Barkov lights the lamp again. The Panthers get it right back 36 seconds later. Gets back ahead of everybody. And Jágr leads a 4-on-2. Here's Bjugstad, fire and score! Nick Bjugstad! With just 12 seconds left in the period, he scores again. So for Hudler. He'll circle back to the boards and then find a wide open man. Ekblad walks in and he scores!
Boy, I tell you what, I mean, Hoedler made a great pass, but the Carolina Hurricanes really made it easy for him. I mean, that line of Gerber and Ash and Malone are totally out of sync. They're all looking at the...